This is the first time I've listened to this album. I was gifted this album. Now this album's over 60 years old, and all I've done is give it a nice clean with Spincare. Okay? They're not sponsoring this video, I had to buy this product. But just listen. Listen to the quality of the sound. You won't believe that this record is over 50 years old. It's just, there's not a click, mind you, that click or pop is down to my anti-static nano fiber cloths that I like to use. Best way to clean a record after it's been drying is give it a wipe with a nano cloth. Just listen, it's just absolutely amazing. And always, my top tip is, if you're going to buy an amp, don't buy a new one. Buy an old one. I bought this amp for £60, I believe. And if you look at the specs of it online, it beats most of the new amps being built today. The THD on this, total harmonic distortion, is 0.003%. Now, if you look at new amps, you'll find that they are nearly 1%. And just this clarity of the sound coming out of this is just amazing. It's just crystal clear. I can't get my head around it. Beautiful. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.